Hey, what up guys, welcome back for another brand new video. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to download songs and video on Android or tablets. First, you go to your Chrome. You go in the search bar, and then SnapTube. After you are typing Snapchat, you will scare you to this. And it's a great time to tell you guys to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. I'll link in the description too. I think you have to wait for a load. And if you guys want to do a vlog and want me to do a face reveal, you need 10 likes. And you click the top link in the description. You make to this page. After you make to this page, you click download. And you see something pop up at the bottom. Hold on. No, the top. You press OK. But I'm not gonna press OK. I'm gonna press cancel because I already have it. You come out. Go to your menu, you swipe, there it is, and click on it. And it will take you to this. It'll make your whole screen turn blank. Then you type in which song you want, like I'm on. Say, light it up. I'm already typing it, you go in. And you go right to the load. And you click on it. I recommend you get this app because it's very easy. Then you go next week and you see a little download button. Press download. You will see something loading at the bottom. You can download songs and even download a video. I recommend you download 360p. It's better. Remember guys, if you want to vlog and see my face reveal, comment down below and give this video 10 likes. I see it. I might see it tomorrow because I don't know why. Alright, peace.